In Russia, we would never succeed in this.
Now. Watch your back.